Everyone's usually a little nervous about the time commitment, but it's just a few moments a week to have the biggest impact that you can make on a kid's potential in our community.
We've come a long way, been through some dark days. We've seen some things change,
and we show. Yeah, I think being a big brother is just a great way to give back to the community and, you know, to give back to others. I've been a teacher for 12 years now, and you know, I just enjoy making a difference. And so when I found out about Big Brothers Big Sisters, I was really excited to, you know, to get to know a young person better and, you know, try to help guide them and, you know, just make a difference in Lexington and our community.
One of the best things I like about Mark is that he's a teacher. So, you know, every time I need help, or whenever I'm really struggling with something, I can always rely on him to help out. Or even if it's something outside of school, he's always there.
What I'm looking forward to is hopefully some of our guys that came here tonight and some of you guys connected, and you guys get partnered up for a big and a little and get to spend even more time together. That's what I'm hoping for.